her birthday, actually. So.
Brian.
Hey, yes.
How you doing?
I'm doing okay.
Stand
looking
this way so I can actually
bed.
See
you. You bet.
You're going skydiving today?
Kind of excited, kind of nervous.
What's the occasion?
My daughter just turned 21 2 days ago.
She's going skydiving?
Yes.
Where's she at?
She is right there.
Thrasher. Yeah. Right off. All right. So, have you ever jumped before?
Never have.
Never have. Are you nervous at all?
Okay. Right now, not so much. Yeah. As soon as that plane starts rolling, I will be.
Right off. What is rule number one?
Have
fun and smile, all right?
Let's,
your daughter's name's Hayden?
Hayden?
Very nice. Hayden,
all right.
Is there anything I should know about your dad before I huck him out of an airplane?
You what?
Awesome. He's awesome. Very, very nice. All right, so we're going to get you all geared up. We're going to go have some fun, all right? Let's do that. All right, here we go. Boom, here we go. You're looking good. Let's do this thing.
Yeah? That was the biggest rush in the world.
So, is there anything that you want to say to anybody while you're 4,000 feet above the planet?
I'm 4,000 feet up and you're all down there.
Yes.
Look how small the stars are all over the city right here. Yeah, there's everybody else right up there. Getting happy birthday.
You got Seattle over here. Mount Baker, all good stuff, man. All good stuff. Very nice. One of the best sounds in the world, right here.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
You just got out of the airplane. Hold on, don't move. Very, very nice. Back on the planet, anything you want to say?
Knees or legs a little rubbery, but feeling good that I'm back down here again.
Got people coming in all over the place. There's your guy, Rush. He's still up there away. Very nice. Thank you for coming out to Skydive, Snohomish. You did awesome. That was great. That was fun stuff.